go.
I like this move. Is he taking it?
What is up, you guys? TP Games back with another live stream. Day 5, of course. What it is. More people in this game than I do. Thanks for trying to find more people here. Okay, got one of the places. Yeah, let's keep going. Does anyone else have a mic? Brandon, do you have a mic? If you can hear me. Alright, well, that's cool. We're going to do the boat as we go. So it's okay. You gotta hit it. Aw, oh, shit! Next. I'll put some music on for you guys. I can find some.
Hey, T-Rev.
Jesus, hello.
Hey, guess what I've been playing?
GTA?
Fallout 4.
You like it?
Ah, Jesus Christ, Ethan! Sorry, my brother. Get the hell out of me.
Do you like it?
Yeah, it's pretty nice. I've been playing on the computer. And my brother's like dancing with his nuts. Kinda weird. Yeah. I've been playing on the computer. Got it for free. Great. Like, I literally have like 5 pairs of power armor already. Do you have a computer?
I do.
Is it a good computer or is it a bad computer?
It's good, but not really good.
I swear to God, Ethan, if you throw those crackers at me, I'm gonna beat your face. Don't! Ah! You hit me with crackers! Dude, stop! What? Jesus Christ! No! Knock it the hell off! Sorry. My brother's like... My brother's literally like... He literally like hit me in the back of the head with some crackers. Then like was jacking with my mic. But yeah, like I'm like... You know you can rename guns in Fallout 4?
That's right, yeah.
I named the electric musket that you get at like the second mission.
Yeah.
And I took it and I renamed it to the poopy musket. I never use it.
Is it shitty?
Yeah, pretty much.
Where'd I go? I pulled around. Fuck! That's moody bully. What? I got Liz Connect for real. I'm not using his own invite system. Shit happens, no? I was wearing this shirt yesterday, wasn't I? Fuck, it's not good. What can you do, huh? What can you do, right? I can tell you one. You can do shit. Nothing. I'm a tree. That's me, GTA mod. You can become a tree, too. Oh, and then you float, and then you turn around. Ah,
screw this! Shit!
Cool.
Ah, millennial fuckwad!
Daddy, is the bell shining?
Climb out the window, my piece of dirty junk. This is probably the hardest mission in the fucking game to do, is get out the fucking window. I say that, I mean that, because it's literally impossible to get out this damn window. Look at this. I can't get out of this fucking window, ever. He has to be able to push it and he has to jump. Oh, there it is, okay, I got it. Just launch it. Kobe! This lucky shot. He's dead. Okay, I'm fucking let's get online. Am I even online? I just got completely kicked off the fucking. Yeah, I'm not gonna just be playing GTA. I'm gonna play a little bit of something else. Yeah, I don't know. Let's see. Let's see. Thank you guys for the two likes, though. You're awesome. We can't connect. Look at the tits. Let's figure this out. Get offline, dick! Got my sister, I guarantee it. Seriously? Home. I've connected. Son of a bitch. Yeah. Yeah, stop unsubscribing. God. I've been within 300 and 310 for the past month. So weird. I break that barrier, it's like I'm stuck. I'm just gonna face come off for a second to see if that has anything to do with it. Guessing it does. Cause I'm pretty sure that guy didn't leave at the first. Pretty sure he's got picked somehow. Probably the face game, though, that's so much time to render it, but see how that looks like. Most likely, that's the problem. Only story mode, I'm not even connected on it. Some bitch. Somewhere. This whole. Full gas. Still full throttle. Keep it going. Somehow I got shot in the back. So help me hit 310 subs. You guys can shit and could be a four way. Now it's gone. I have to sign in. What? Why? What happened in this whole process of me being kicked? I don't understand. What happened? It's been working fine all day except for right now. Oh. If this isn't working, I'm just going to switch to Astra. Let's see if I can get it going now. The game. This NASCAR 15 game is so broken. It was brand new for $10. That's how broken the whole game is. Can't believe that. Basting? Look at us. Look at what plan GT don't look at that. Look, boom. We're starting. See, we're playing, we're just frozen in the air. It's going to be fine, it's just there's too much shit going on at once. There's four things on in there. Sis! I'm not fucking dying. One the mass, and then we're gonna switch. Or Black Ops. Or NBA. I'm pretty sure I have a career on NBA. You want to do a racing game, but NASCAR won't be the most exciting. Okay, now I'm connected, but watch. Let's try it again. God dang it, this is bullshit. Do it. If it doesn't connect now, then we'll switch to another game. Like you're doing it. Maybe. Has it frozen? What the fuck kind of English is that? You're not signed in. Please work. If it doesn't work yet, then we're switching. I think yes for 3 likes, you guys are dope. It's been nothing yet, really. Gone for 15 minutes. This damn thing won't work. I kind of just want to do all EA Sports on it. Fuck it. All my sport games. I have NASCAR, Skate, UFC, Madden, and NBA. Did it connect? Oh, it worked. All right. This one's broken down. That's how we do it. Break. Break. Load the asshole. I'm I'm gonna do my shake weight, so don't mind me. Ow. Okay. Yeah, now let's try to connect. Join friends. Yes. Come on, please work. This is a great live stream, isn't it? Yeah, yeah. We're joining. When shit moves around, that's a good thing. Yeah, yeah. I'm getting dropped. Come on. There you go. Daddy girl.
There's something deeply noble about growing your own vegetables.
Yeah, I heard that.
We might get thrown out just because I see how good she is. And that's the fuck people. Hello? It's me.
What's up?
It's you.
I was just saying.
What you doing?
Now, oh shit!
Yeah.
Yep.
Cool.
Five.
Nice.
Which one are you?
I'm your 187 god.
If a repeat customer.
What, man? Did you think I was trying to kill you or something? Nah. I'm trying to show you something cool. Nice.
What's up, honey?
How you doing? Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help
chilling.
You?
We're down here at the Los Santos Customs.
Shit! Are you fucking kidding me? Again! Hunter, do you see this crap? I'm gonna try to join a lobby. Or I'm gonna do an invite only and then. Balls. That's what I'm gonna do. Tonight's not working very well. Look at it. We're gonna try to get an invite only and then. Hey Hunter, is true live streaming tonight or later? Oh, but he has Xbox One.
I don't know him. I work with him.
Well, you might as well punch him. You humiliate him. Throw the roses.
No!
Bitch. Don't touch him.
How's it going, mate?
Let's get invited on. Why do you keep on signing out? That's very annoying. I was having fun with that dude too, like he's trolling and shit. I was like, no, he's trolling. so excited for Thanksgiving. I'm gonna get stuffed around this time of month. I know I'm going to buy all my bunny ears. I don't want to update. It's so hot in this room. My grandpa, like, he just can't stay warm, so he just has a heating room. Oh, yeah, heating room again, babe. I'm going to sweat my balls off. Speaking of that, why am I wearing pants? Excuse me. Tripping. Hail to the gnaw. To the gnaw, gnaw, gnaw. Okay. That's better. He wants to chat? God damn, man.
How's it hanging? I'm so close to getting the city to give me the money for the Echo Lodge.
Shut
downtown.
Up! Both of you! Come here, Rich. Here's you. Asshole. Bam!
Oh my god!
What's up, girl? Hey, what's up?
I gotta post this online!
Hey. Oh, she's not there now. Done. Right now, it's my best people. Run! What does he even need to? It's nothing. Let's do that. What up, though?
You are watching the turkey.
Turkey?
Yeah, she will take the stuff out of turkey.
No. Serious? Player's no longer in session. Have patience, dude, you fucking idiot. We're gonna join this lobby. I want you to invite you to. Now, if this doesn't work, then I'm just gonna do my own fucking invite only session. Bitch! Bang, bitch! Yes. Big look. There we go. Now it's coming back to you. Well, it's public. Look at that. That's pretty good. Let's see here. There we go. What up, Jazz? Oh, hopefully those people can. Yeah. Yeah, let's figure this one.
Why is it?
Why?
Why are you traumatizing me? It's
like... Show you all the gimmicks and shit?
He's like, here's the net, here's the inside.
It's not like it is. The cancer thing you said? It's cover? I'm gonna hit on my face.
Is the face camera?
No.
Hey. Play for you?
Yeah, for 1 second. Okay.
Okay.
Well, I think it's a girl thing. I love it.
Hey, Trevor!
What?
How are you starting?
I'm gonna start. She's the host.
Oh.
Maybe it's a cycling thing.
Oh, bicycle.
Yes. Thank you.
I'm using college.
Did mom say the name of the movie?
Yeah, I'm traumatized. She pulled out all the guts and shit? No, I'm going vegan.
You see all of those gym?
No, I'm going vegan. I'm doing all of
them. Let's see. Alright, let's do this. Y'all going bang on me. I've no idea what this is. I look close to you, man. Why do I have hair? What the fuck? Look at my hair. What the fuck is that? Oh my god, this is stupid. What the fuck? Holy shit! I get it.
I invented it.
I lost because I ran over. Fuck. Was there like shit behind us?
Yeah.
Definitely. I'm gonna go buff the log
in. I thought you were just gonna go vegetarian.
I see.
I'm doing it like today.
You've seen how they film?
Tell me, yes, I have. And I didn't even know. I don't want that in my head.
The sign. I don't know.
Dude, the speaker seems like, call me a guy.
Wait a second, it's no question. I got left, Jazz. Going down. You're stuck in the crack over there. Where's my guy? Get him. You're going, motherfucker.
Come here.
I've never seen this
one. Got him. Oh, you're not dead yet. Shit. Oh, he died. What the fuck? He was still alive. Come on, you gotta get him. I'm stuck.
Move your wheels. Back up.
I can't do anything. Get him. It's all up to you now. I can't get out of the car here. Shit. Holy shit. I just exploded! Oh, okay, we won anyway.
A sweeper told me a guy. He's like, you sound like a guy. I'm like, you sound like a little 5-year-old on steroids, so shut up.
Oh, so fuck. Who is that?
Do I sound like a guy?
Yeah.
I do?
No.
Yo, why are you ugly?
I don't know. I try to make myself look like John Locke from Lost, and Lost, and you fucking give me hair.
From Lost.
From Lost. How do you jump? Fucking shitty. Good luck, motherfucker. They're going straight for you. Watch out now. I just can't fall off. I'm going to reach that fence line. Look, no matter what it takes. You can't jump? I am screwed. What am I doing? I thought it was like a BMX bike. You can't go. Can I just run? I could, but I need to... Fuck. Okay, well that option's gone. That bike's gone. Do I need the bike? Go, Jazz, go! I'm kind of screwed, aren't I? I'm almost dead! Body armor in there. I can't do it. Perfect. Run. Oh, nice hops. Go, Jazz, go. Right?
What happens at the end of the launch?
I don't know. I'm gonna play too.
I didn't catch up.
This game is fun.
I didn't catch up with the rock.
Me three.
You should have done Heisenberg.
Went through the storm drain? What? You literally have to be... Are you kidding me? You have to stay in there. Like that, that was good. There better be a car on me. We'll make it. Oh, it's probably there. Make it another. Flag. Shit, they're coming after me next. Oh, yes, this car is good. Okay. I'm definitely gonna make it. I got this, y'all.
But well, they don't let you use the car.
Are you kidding me?
What?
Ooh, maybe I can put one in on the truck. I'm screwed. He's right there. Haha, asshole.
They can go off that, you know that.
Oh my god. Where's it going, asshole? Oh my god. Charge! Shit!
Yeah.
Oh, that game sucked. I lost my bike. I guess you can't really respond to anything. This. My mic has been muted.
Oh, yeah, I muted it.
You're kidding. That's so sad. I've been talking the whole fucking time. Yeah, it's honk twice a week. I got lit. I'm gonna bug that man, son. I You can't even use these damn cards. Nice. He's fucking red. Get my... Oh no. Hello? It's me. Oh, I'm gonna get you, bitch. Gotcha, bitch.
Oh shit.
I'm a pro, homie. I give you a chance. Go. Give me a chance. Hello? It's me. You need to bite, right? I'm gonna fucking crush your bike. Oh no!
Got on it!
Got him! Come here. Go and try to plug it in tight ones. Shit. You're not dead yet, you shitty?
He's gone, though.
You're fine. I ain't dead yet. Jesus.
Yeah.
Come on, I'm coming up again. Charge! Asshole! Okay, I see it, I see it. Yes, there it is. That is being shot.
There's so much shot.
Shit.
How do you get up?
Well, he has to get the pants on. So, we leave him to go. I'll wait. Bike at. I'm mad. Can you like break a bike somehow? Where's the bike? That's actually dumbass! You didn't get hit, what? That's on me. And... got me. Ooh!
Got it!
Got you, bitch! I'm stuck!
Oh my god.
Here's the bike! Go! Oh my god. No, no, no! Okay. That asshole.
You're gonna make it.
Fuck that. You're not making shit. You're going in front of this bitch. I'm on him like a fucking G. You see those moves? This is a semi soon. Where you going, bitch? Where you going? You're not fucked up. How the fuck? Come on, guys, go, go, go! Sure! He didn't pass it. Fuck you! Come on, guys, get him, come on! Hello, bitch. Hello, motherfucker! Yes!
Okay.
Good.
Oh!
Daddy. Hey, thank you guys for 5 likes.
It's for Zanny.
No. When you're here, you need to get this one. Max set. What goes to 5 seconds?
Voice now?
What the fuck, Eddie? No, back out. Seriously? Okay. Sorry, guys. And then it can't connect. thought I did it. Shit! Just shake it out. Shake it out. This shake weight is like, it really makes you tired. Gotta get my jack off skills going.
You got a problem.
I fucking know this. I'm gonna have a girlfriend in 2 years. Exactly that.
You jack off?
Well, that's me. But you get a little weird by yourself.
Shut up.
And then I get disconnected. Fuck are you? I kind of play NBA online, but I haven't played that in so long, I'm not getting rid of this Smash one. I know it gets Smash and Tekken. I just suck at games, period.
See you later, Sully.
You're talking to me, but you can't even go into this. This is pissing me off. I can't go into it.
You know what is such a game? David.
Yeah, my friend. Where the bitch is that? I'm all over it. Oh, trust ball, bitch. This better than what you're trusting. Damn, fuck off. Who's swinging on Sid? Who's swinging on Sid? What's up with the game? What's up, bitch? What's up, Sid? Got him. You fucking use Elmo. If I don't get my arcade block within the next 3 days, I'm gonna call them. Because they charged me without even asking me. I wanted to send them to you for some dirty ass things. I need a fucking walk job. What can I play?
GTA.
You mean now? I was thinking about that. I was like, oh man, hell no. I mean, oh really? Making sense?
That new.
New. And sick y'all. What that means? Good. No.
Hey, invite me to your lobby.
Not yet.
Hey, invite me to. Yo, T-Rev, start a party and then invite me.
He's got like love music.
You still have to run from the last
one. Yo, T-Rev, after you get done with your game, you.
Jesus, you look what?
Let me see your messages.
You fucking shit.
Oh, you deleted them?
Yes.
Did you get a talk to me about?
My favorite flavor of popsicle is dick.
You hear that? Listen, like.
You're so weird.
Jesus, my.
I told him not to.
I'm like everyone. They're not going to
jump from everywhere.
Yeah, I guess it is cool. Stupid, isn't it? I kind of look like John Locke, actually. Well, the clothes, I don't.
Hello there.
Oh, Jesus.
There's some odd reason you lagged out earlier.
Yeah. I didn't see.
But then my dad had a mop and I had to get out of the room.
Come on, Jesus.
Sorry for the noise. No, I'm closer.
Oh, okay.
Over here. I'm just in reverse.
Alright,
let's just talk to you. Over here.
Oh, there it is. Bang him. Take him
out. We can go over here. This small, like, half pipe. Get in here. I don't think this will work. Oh, now you're in there.
I said that. Awesome. Where
did
that come from?
Look,
guys. Am I
going to
skate?
Oh, gosh.
Am I
going to
skate?
Shit. That's one of those brand new cars. Hey.
Oh, shit.
You went on the highway.
It's all good.
Oh, yeah. Boing. We should totally go get our bikes.
I'm going to, actually. I didn't have a garage right here.
Nah, it's only a two car.
Well, if I could put a bike in, then it's here.
Yeah, but you could put... Here. Yeah. Here, let me in your vehicle. You don't have one level for running over people.
I didn't even open the door. There's this door. I'll resist the
door. Your character bald? Excuse me, can I ask you why your character's bald?
It's because... Do you know the TV show Lost?
No.
I try to make myself look like a character.
Your character looks hideous.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, let's try to take your Kuruma.
I just guess you could end that.
My character hates doors. There you go, let's go. Maybe throttle?
Thank you guys for watching.
Yeah, you're welcome.
This path here? Oh shit. No, short dog's here. Oh, it's here.
Doesn't it feel weird how there's a spectator close near to you? Take me to my garage.
Wait, here. You drive. I'm getting messages.
Yo.
What's up, yo?
Yo.
What up, Trev?
How you doing?
He's on
listening.
Everything I say is a lie.
Probably.
I'm gonna get my bike.
I'm gonna bring my buggy out.
Well,
no, you have to bring your bike out.
I want a bike. I want a bike.
I'm not your mechanic. I don't know where your bike is.
Nice car.
Say that's a nice car.
This guy.
Yeah.
You got a cigarette.
That thing.
You got a cigarette. Yeah, money though.
You guys are all over there.
No selfies.
Yeah, we're gonna go. Hey.
Nice. Oh, look at that. Hey, pop.
Oh no. Hell no, you're not stealing my bike. I'll buy your own.
God damn it.
I have my feet. You won't be able to get on it.
Why not?
I used my key and not lock it.
God damn it. God damn.
I have to walk all the way over there.
Alright, now we watch. Wait, side to go back.
No.
Oh, no, we can't.
I swear to God, if you blow up my bike, I'm gonna burn it.
It's only $10? I'll take you some shit.
What? Run!
I mean. No, don't. He blew up my bike.
I'm done messing with you. I'm done messing
with you. I paid like $2 in PayPal for that bike.
Aren't these your friends?
I'm trying to kill him. He blew up my $10 bike.
Yeah, I don't know. Wait, go back. We should go back.
Why'd you try to kill us?
I don't know. Well,
I tried to kill him.
I blew his bike.
Plus his insurance.
You took down most of my health.
Sorry.
Yeah, I really did, yeah.
You're a stranger.
You need to go to that, park.
Go get your bike, Rev. Instead of blowing up my... I was gonna kill you because your insurance is only $10. I was just gonna kill you.
I need to go to one park.
I was gonna...
Okay, I know it's that, actually. Where is...
Now I'm on a roof.
Sorry. I need
why'd you buy this garage, Rev?
The one next to it? I know.
You bought words. I died.
Why did I have to do an update? Oh damn.
Yeah, what is that?
Because it's a let's see. Modded money. You cannot get that anymore. No duplicating glitches. Nothing. But that update's a lie, just letting you know.
So
it says it fixes it. Let's see. So far, I've gotten about $24 million. So, yeah.
Since
you
then?
Still get money. And still my $92
million.
So, yeah. Pretty much, you can get a lot of money. I think it's only duplicated cars that pay you ban. Kira,
I'm at 700 and some thousand.
Okay.
Yeah, 92 million and then my 24 million on me.
Yeah,
well, I did have money until I bought a whole bunch of cars.
I'm gonna go buy that garage over there. Hey, look at the SWAT. Hello,
don't worry about them. Okay, let's go, Ref.
I'm getting Xbox One soon anyway, so I don't really need
I don't need an Xbox One. I got a computer.
I got
an Xbox One. Hey, Rev, you technically owned a PS4. You did, technically. You bought it and then you just took it back, like, nope, I don't want this. I changed my mind.
Who told you that?
I don't want to. I remember.
How did you figure that out?
Because you told me last time we. Live stream, or you live stream, it's like,
you sure?
Yeah. It was me, you, Showtime, and Pro.
Wait, where's that park at? Oh, I'm on this room.
Follow me. Don't run me over, mostly. Run me over.
I'll be right anyway. Wait,
run me over.
Get on the hood.
Yo. Ready? Run me over.
Oh.
Okay. Holy hell. Okay. Stop me? Wait.
Coming in hot.
Oh shit, look, the bike's still going.
My bike.
The bike was still going. Don't grab the whip. Don't grab the whip.
Where did his bike go?
I don't know, what's that?
It disappeared. Hey, get the hell off my bike,
it? Oh
bruh.
Shit, I'm on it.
Feeling it.
It was going for like a good 50 yards.
The cops are just like leaving me alone because somebody's over there. Cop.
It went like four, like. I didn't know that. I didn't know that wall was a whoopee cushion.
I'm gonna buy this.
Yeah, I got one of those. I got a computer and like I could download like. I already have like Fallout 4 and everything.
Dude, we can't get in there.
That's like the property tree.
Hey, five, hey, guess what? It sucks to be you. Wait, how many garages do you have?
Three? I see.
Oh, it's like. Okay. I guess you can't. Maybe we go transfer to the Xbox One.
Thank you guys for. You got two subscribers.
Bye.
Hey!
Shit!
Hey!
Can't get over it.
Shit.
Hey, guess what?
What?
Hey, can you come help me? I'm stuck.
There you go, I helped.
What's going
I could
on?
I not help.
I don't want no team. Fuck! Oh, a bike! Yes, yes, a bike! A bike! A bike!
Ow. Here.
Come killer, get that car.
And that was just
oh,
a
stance. Oh, oh,
ow.
Kill it.
I think I definitely helped you. Yeah. Here,
going
you have to go, yeah, you have to go around.
Hey guys, if we get 320 subs tonight, then I will do an all-night live stream starting at 12, if we get that.
Damn.
So.
All night?
Like,
so,
all night.
So until I have to wake up.
8 or 9.
Until like 8. But it's
are you guys going anywhere for Thanksgiving?
No, I'm staying in my house, because like, I'm homeless. In my cardboard box.
That make any sense?
Not really. I'm joking. Yeah, I'm sitting in my cardboard box. I got myself one of those wind up flashlights. You just wind it up every 30 minutes. I'll be right back. I have to wind it up. I'll be back.
Yeah, but you can play online. It makes sense.
Hey, Trev.
Okay. It didn't take me that long.
Can they finally hear us when you're doing a live stream?
They can hear us.
Yeah.
They can hear the map. Yeah.
Wait, is my ghost sleeping?
No. Oh, help, Rev. Okay, getting him up. Yeah.
Shit.
Rev, my bike got stuck.
Where you at?
RIP bike.
Oh, yeah.
Hey,
face.
I know you got explosives. Can you like throw a grenade like right here and like blow up my bike?
Oh, skills. Okay.
Yes. Hey, blow up that. Don't blow up me. I'm a human.
I'm so dumb. I can't find a way over there.
Does he need gas?
No. It's oh. It's like no. Like it's a bike.
Oh,
but, like,
it's a bike.
Yeah, it runs off of sweat.
Runs off of.
Okay. Hopefully.
Hey, this is it. Yeah. What the hell was that?
Well, that blew it up.
Hey,
Tony Hawk.
Yes. You look.
Wait.
Hit the hell back.
You guys.
Hey, this guy. Is it? Hey.
What's that?
Get the hell back.
Oh,
yo,
shit.
Is it,
oh my God.
Asshole. You're gonna get murdered.
Rev?
Hey, call T Rev. You're gonna get murdered. Rev, we gotta murder him. Give the controller to your sister, see what she does. Maybe she'll do better.
Give it to me!
Than you.
Trev, get in! Oh shit.
Payback.
Oh shit.
Okay, I'm done. Ev, we're cool. I'm cool. You and I live.
What the hell? What's up?
I feel like the next update should be the BMX Pimp My Ride vehicle.
They need to have a fucking go-kart. I'm so pissed that they never put a go-kart in this game. I hate that.
Hey. Yo, Rev, is this guy cool? Is this guy cool?
Yeah. Everyone's
not allowed in here. Okay. Okay, this guy's cool. I'll let him in. Don't run me over. I swear to God, I'll kill you.
I've done killed many in my life.
Ask her earlier self. You did die.
Midtown Deathmatch.
Don't do it, it's trash.
It is? Oh wait, I think it does.
Yeah.
My bad.
Yeah, it's literally like trash in a can.
Trash in a can. I feel you. I can't give you tricks off these damn things. They're way too
okay. I'm just just going to work.
Yes.
I was hired for the day.
How did you get that?
I'm hired for the okay. I'm hired for the day to guard, Rev.
You're fine. Just don't kill me, officer.
Hey!
Oh, shit!
I count a flare as a threat. You shot a flare at me. I counted it as a threat.
What do you mean, harm you?
Actually, flares can actually burn, the
gas. I know,
gas.
But didn't it hit you?
It went very close to my tire. And that means if my tire went on fire, then it would blow up. Got some illegal activity over here.
Pimp my ride.
Wait a minute. Do you not even know what Pimp My Ride is?
That's a little thing that you go inside the...
Freaking T-Rev, he doesn't know what Pimp My Ride is. We have to... Oh my god.
Yeah, you go in Los Santos Customs and
you don't know what actually Pimp My Ride is. You don't know what the show is.
Show?
Oh. Yeah, the show. God, this kid. Okay, I'm just gonna like... Yo, T-Rev, I'm gonna give this guy like a ticket, like a small fortune of a ticket. That there.
Alright.
Okay, there we go. It's about a quarter of $1 million.
That's not too bad.
Damn.
This guy.
Okay, I'm gonna park my police cruiser right here. Okay.
Trev, remember that license that you did that you spent $60 million? How much money do you have now?
That's so bad.
Wait a minute.
Too much sheep.
Rev, is your sister still in the room?
Yes, yes.
Can she hear me? Ask her.
What?
Ask her if she can hear me. Okay. The first video I saw on your YouTube channel was your, the video that you scared.
Oh,
that's
scary.
She
made me believe that.
Yeah. I was literally fixing, because, like, I wanted to, like, save it. I was fixing to, like, save it.
Hey, Trev.
But I forgot.
Yes?
Watch this.
Booyah! Oh my god, hair!
He's gonna get murdered.
Got him.
My rank compared to your rank.
That's what killed me when I was inside my car.
You still killed me with an explosive.
That's
me. I'm still a cop. T-Rex, you need to get the hell out of there. You need to evac away from that person. That person's an ISIS terrorist. You need to get the hell out of there.
Oh, don't say that.
You were in a vehicle and you had explosives.
Yeah,
ISIS,
I don't like ISIS.
You maybe shouldn't be running into a cop with explosives. Yeah.
This is a game meant for killing.
What the fuck?
You know ISIS is actually like, they have a video of them playing GTA killing people. Killing army people. Did you know that? No, you did not. So do not do that again.
Yeah, because I don't watch videos about ISIS.
Oh, so you don't know anything.
Well, at school we watched CNN student news.
You don't
talk about ISIS.
You don't know anything about it. You don't know about all the hundreds of people that died and all
this.
I
didn't know that.
You only know the big news. You don't know, like, all the other news. That, a Russian jet got shot down. Yeah, you didn't know that, did you? No, not you did. No more exploding, man. Or anybody. In vehicles.
I don't know what guns I have anymore. Yeah.
Shoot me, you're dead. Hello?
Psycho, get a bike.
Wait a minute, Rev. Wait, yeah, Psycho, go get it. Oh god, he's chasing me. He has the vest on.
Bike.
Run, T-Rev, he's gonna kill us.
What the fuck's happening? What the fuck is that?
It was like my character like was like attracted to your bike. Yeah, let's go to a different skate park.
I can't.
Just Psycho, you got a pickup truck or anything that we can throw our bikes in?
I wish you could have pegs on this bike and then have them like just stand on.
Yeah, I do.
Okay, get a pickup truck so then we can like, okay. Yeah, I
do I have to go to my garage to get my bike?
Call your mechanic. Actually, yeah. For me, I don't have to because I have a modded bike. Okay, Rev, so what I want you to do is I want you to jump over this black vehicle and by doing it, perform a stoppie in midair. So, like, before you land, start doing a stoppie. Like this.
I did not call us, I called my mechanic.
Jump, then hold the brake and do this. So you should have your back tire.
Ow.
In midair.
I tried.
Hello, catch me.
Ow.
Okay. Here we'll go to a different skate park.
Where did my 6x6 go?
Went in your butt. Hold.
Oh, what you got? Hey, assassin nuts. What was for Psycho to get his bike if he gets in? Is he a psycho bike?
He needs to go to his garage. But I don't. I got a chrome one. If this thing was true modded, it would have spinners on it. You see me roll up in those white walls? What up? Hey. Right, I'm gonna teach you something. A little bit of tricks. Whenever you're doing this, wheelie. And go up higher.
Oh shit.
So before you jump, do a pop a wheelie and hold it and then just go up the ramp. Ow.
That worked.
Oh my character, I'm surprised my character just got up from that. So yeah, like
how much people are watching your stream?
Oh, right now, too.
A lie.
Oh,
what? Wait, two? So, one of... Wait, can you check how... Like, who's watching?
Yeah,
I was because... it says I'm... It says there's only one viewer on there. I guess I'm the other viewer.
Awesome.
I'm literally just sitting here, just... I remember the stream that you hit 300 subs.
How much subs do you have now, Chad?
308. Oh, no, I'm stuck.
308? Oh.
No, get out. Shit.
What the hell is your character doing over here?
Looks
like you're having fun with a shake weight. What color is your shake weight?
Loopy's gray.
Mine is green. I use it to bash nails into the wall. There's literally marks, like, just like dents in like one of the parts of the shake weight. Literally just sitting in my garage.
Oh.
Nice. Oh, what are you staring at?
Hey,
wait. Don't shoot me with that.
No, no scope, ready?
Watch this.
Oh.
Stop no scoping.
Have you guys played Black Ops 3 yet?
No. Don't want to.
I have. So, I got the James' joint. Through glory.
I'd rather play,
I thought I got you.
I'd rather play Fallout 4 and Black Ops 3.
What?
Really? Ah, T-Rev's gonna kill you. Trev's gonna kill you. Hey, I'm a Fallout fan. You don't kill Fallout fans. You don't kill Fallout fans.
I'm saying no scope.
Don't.
Like, I'm wanting to get Fallout, but I was like Black Ops 3 more than Fallout.
Get in my van, boy. Get in my van, Rev. Hey there. Hey there, little boy. You want some candy?
Wait, how do you open the door?
Just aim.
Oh, okay. Nice.
This is what Rev does when it, on his spare time. He gets in the back of his pants.
Wow.
Hey, Rev.
Pick me up.
Hey, Rev, you want some candy?
I do. What the fuck?
What the hell?
Look what? Watch that way through and watch it. It'll go through the roof.
Pick me up.
Sorry, I got some business to do. Okay, Rev. Throwing flashbangs. I think there should be flashbangs in this game. You flash and you bang later.
Those are tear gas.
Okay. Hey, Rev.
Yeah.
Want some candy? Here you go. Yeah.
I want some candy.
In the back then, boy. In the back, and I'll get you. Rev will get you some nice candy.
Candy!
You fucked up.
Everybody else want candy? Want candy?
Oh my god, he threw the candy out.
Candy!
I told him to get
candy for everybody!
The door. Door just fell off. But, oh, you guys don't have no doors.
That's better. Oh, I'll send them off.
Stop shooting the cops.
Fuck, follow us. Oh, Jesus.
The hell did I just hit?
Hey, attention to the road.
Alright.
We gotta fight them all.
Hey, pick up. God, that fucking pink easy.
Get away from me.
Yeah, I played Fallout 4 for 6 hours.
Do you like the whole elevator. The whole
building?
Yeah, the building thing.
I have a fort. Oh, yeah, I like it. I wasted about 634 wood on building a big giant base. At the bottom of it, I'm storing my power armor. Then, going to the top is gonna, like, there's like, I think there's 8 windows. And then, like, so it goes, the main room. Then it goes a staircase, then another staircase.
We should go get into Valkyrie or something. Where are we even going?
I don't know. Gang banging cops. Yeah. Oh, you want to go to hell? Oh, yeah, we can actually go to hell. You guys want to go to hell?
Sure.
Go to hell. Officer, right, don't gangbang us. I don't think we're going to be able to
get... Maybe I was just sitting calmly in the back seat.
We got a problem. We need something smaller, so we're gonna have to hijack one of those vehicles.
Got it.
Go on 3, 2, 1, go.
Wait, what?
Shit. Oh God. Tango down. We got man down. I got a police whip, so.
Tangles down.
Oh. I got one of those.
No, I brought my BMX bike, and now we're driving around vans and serving candy.
You want candy? What the hell's your character doing? Is he drunk? Is he on some type of drugs?
All these small little
things. He's
on candy.
Oh, shit.
Like, at the start, it's okay, don't worry. I'm legally blind.
He's legally blind?
Yeah, I'm legally blind. I'm legally blind. Is this the way to go forward?
I'm trying right up the wall. I got this.
Get the chopper! Get it in there!
Ah!
What the fuck? Bike.
I don't know. Ooh, bike.
That was mine.
Repeat. Please get in the police vehicle.
We're going to hell.
You are surrounded. Come out with your hands up.
I didn't mean to do this.
You stole an Audi.
Nice.
Candy!
Yeah, like, I didn't really like the start of the
game.
Dude, shut up. Like, I really did not like the start of Fallout 4. It's like, if it gets boring, then it, like, gets fun. After you get power armor. Then you wait until the Brotherhood of Steel comes. Then you flip over the car. I feel like Fallout 4, like, it could have added vehicles.
Okay.
Yeah, welcome to hell, guys.
Woohoo!
Everybody get your last. Everybody get the last hit of the bomb.
Protection. Whoa, am I in the car?
How did you even get in?
What the fuck is happening?
I'm taking you.
It's my whip. What the hell are you talking about, boy?
Kobe. Fucking grenade. Drive straight. I thought I was
thinking about it. I got a grenade.
What do I do with this?
I throw it. Bonk.
I pulled the pin. What do I do with this?
Kobe.
You throw the pin.
Why are we still
I think he forgot. I think he meant to throw the grenade, not the pin. He dropped the pin and threw the grenade. Oh wait, no, opposite way around.
Oh.
The way around.
Hit it.
So the grenade was in the car?
You hideous.
It was like hot potato.
You look so ugly.
Why are you
so this outfit right here.
Let me zoom in on that face. Whoa.
I swear to God. I'm American. Oh God, I got fired. Run like hell. I'm gonna get in my beautiful whip. Something that you're never gonna own. Oh, you want in?
I want in.
Fine, get in, boy. I'll show you the nice wolfy candy.
You see that animal in the front?
Yeah, it's my emblem. Yeah, Rev.
Yes.
Rev.
You know what it sounds like whenever you use the shake weight for like 3 minutes?
Ow!
Sounds like this.
Sounds like what?
And then you look at your pants and you're all like, it's like.
Please move.
But you know, this thing's like 9 grand if you blow it up.
This little car?
things older than you.
Weasel news!
You probably
Weasel
bought
news.
This game
Car
about...
Blown up.
You,
ow!
You probably... Ooh. What the hell, yo? You killed T-Rev. He's on the live stream. And you're gonna be, like, reported. With, like, 308 people are gonna report you. Get in, you bumhole. Hey,
that's
don't
illegal.
Shoot me.
Leave, go. Oh, come on, come on.
T-Rev.
Wait, what?
Get out. Now click Y on his door. Just click Y on his door. No. Click Y on his door.
You hold Y.
There you go.
Oh, what?
You stink.
Monkey,
you stink.
Shoot behind us.
No, he can't. He's gonna strangle himself.
Hit a tree.
No. Not rude. Not like you.
I have amazing grip.
How are you even holding on?
Oh, wait.
I don't know.
Wait.
He must have some, like...
it's up in here, what? I'm gonna escape the top.
Yeah, I know. We found this.
I know.
Ugh.
Psycho, me
okay.
And Max are
gonna take this. Yeah, we're the finders of our secret hiding spot.
Check it out.
I'm gonna take a little bit.
Oh shit. And then sometimes it works and sometimes it breaks. Because they can't hit you from here.
But you can.
Well, some of them they can, but if they're straight, then. You can get everything from here, you can be low.
He's throwing a grenade over there.
Run!
God dang it.
Max will kill me.
You blew up my whip, boy.
You shot me.
You shot me.
I told you were gonna pay $9,000, didn't I?
I
shot him and he blew you up.
Can we go to that BMX spot now?
Nah. We don't even know what the word BMX is. We don't even know what a BMX is. Is that like a food
that
place?
Thing that you want
hello,
over.
Mystic Strike. Hey, Dolan. Welcome. You're new.
Let me know if you get anywhere near. Oh, I see you.
Dude,
you're taking the fun out of me. Out of me.
I was trying to get my bike.
All that.
I
have a helicopter.
Got a good shot over here.
What are you guys doing over there?
A bike right here.
Nice to you guys.
That's what you get.
Right.
That's what you get. You can get me the old impact.
You don't. Hey, got my crack.
Ow!
Yeah. What? My head's like, half of my head is like in the wall.
I know. I don't know, it looks pretty small on that side, yeah.
Oh god, he's shooting. Oh, we gotta get the hell out of here.
Tits.
I'm getting out of here.
I'm gonna get 500 subscribers.
Oh yeah, and I get...
You're still doing that?
Well, it's different now. It's in the description. If you guys are wondering what it is, it's in the description.
What is it?
The description.
I said I'm illegally blind. Well, it's like my phone's like a million miles away.
Three
what
kill.
Is it?
Oh, shit, I missed it.
Red, I'm gonna murder you if you don't tell me what I get for my Xbox 360.
Shit.
What do I get?
I gave you that chance to take a click that 3v1 and you choked.
Yo.
Choked.
My character was stupid. I could have had $25 if I won this 3v1. I lost. Cause my character. My rocket launcher ran out of ammo and made me run forward, and I fell off. If I had $25, that would have went to my Xbox One. I invite you in, but
got
I get
him.
In. Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
if I won that, you would have gave that to me, and I would have bought tons of things for my avatar. Not my money.
Hey Trev, you know that bike I was sitting there? Can you blow it up?
That bike over there? Hey, I swear to God, if you think he's talking about my bike, I'm gonna kill you.
I actually really like the bike.
Get on.
Get on.
No.
Are you on your bike now?
He's talking about this bike right here, Rev. Talking about that right there. No. Get on. Rev.
Ow.
This is what happens whenever your character's bald and stupid. Like your ancestors.
I'm gonna try to kill him.
What? Someone wants to kill me? Someone wants to kill me, huh?
He wants to kill me. I got the bike.
Okay. Hey, that license plate doesn't say your name on it, does it?
Oh, you're right.
Oh, come on!
You're right.
You can, I swear to God. Yeah, fuck boy. Better die. That's what happens whenever you mess with me.
Whatever.
Cops will murder you.
Whatever.
Like, what?
I bet everybody in the live stream, every time we die, they probably pause the live stream and look at your name to see if they can add you.
Yeah, they add me, I defriend them. It's so fun.
Yeah, who, all of them?
No, I swear to God. You sub, and I will kill him.
Hit the pole, where you going?
Ah, Felicia.
I threw it.
No. You kill me. But we have a fist fight. If Rev... Okay, how about this? I have a fun challenge.
What is it?
Rev. If I win the 1v1, just fist fight.
Okay.
And they have to sub to my channel. And if you win, no brass knuckles. No brass knuckles. But if you win, they sub to your channel. Sound good?
That's fair.
Go, Trev!
Ready?
Go.
I'm gonna go. Hold on. Just give me a minute.
For
my
what?
Aim. No. I have my thing. Hold on. Okay, now. Let's fight. Our health is the same. Ready? Fight.
Ow! Come on, shit! Do for the subs.
Do for the subway. Ooh, you're...
Yes! Fuck you!
Okay, so you get a subscriber. And someone added me. Oh my God.
Got him.
I knew this was gonna happen. I like how he said, is they're gonna pause the live stream and add me. And they're on YouTube. I'll invite them to the party.
What party?
Alright, well, I killed him.
I don't know.
Okay.
You mean the game?
No, someone added me. They're on YouTube watching his live stream right now.
I thought you were this big ass dude. What is he doing? He just standing
there.
I'm
not black. That's racist. Ooh, oh God.
He has skills. Watch out now.
They train these nuts.
I ran into like 6 fat people on the street, and they all fell down.
Oh, because that's what you actually look like. As it blends in. Blend in. Okay, I have a mission, Rev. We have to go run him over.
Nobody subscribed to him. That was rude.
Hey.
What?
Hey, no one's gonna subscribe to me.
I won.
My channel's like, it's like dust.
Got
oh, God. We got a Russian.
What are you doing?
Kill him.
I didn't know that can happen. I kind of did, but...
Hell, I'm a chopper. Let's go.
I'm in. Now what?
Don't be back in Vietnam. Oh my god.
I'll set the front
I'm
front
staying low. I'm not getting shot down. I'm gonna swim.
It's me, Mr.
Thanks for the chopper,
man. No, I don't have
history, but... Okay.
It's, Yes.
We're going to Vietnam. We got a Russian chopper. We're going to Vietnam. We're getting shot at, just letting you know. Yo, just letting you know. I have a plan. I'm gonna lose the one of them first.
You what now?
I'm just gonna lose the one level. Yo, you know what you can't do in the winter?
What's up, crew? How you doing?
You know what you can't do, Trev?
What?
You can't go swimming.
Don't. Holy shit. You almost killed us.
What?
We sir.
So.
I look down for like.
So I'm gonna stay out here.
Okay.
Okay, so I have a plan. He's going to go get a rescue boat, and we're gonna go swimming.
Fuck you.
No, never mind.
I'll get my dinghy.
He would like to get his dinghy.
Everyone, see this guy? He's a weirdo.
Yeah, everybody. Psycho is a psycho with his dinghy.
It's pretty pretty, actually.
Oh, I can get my freaking dinghy.
I'm going to hell.
Took my helicopter.
Hey, you can't get your dinghy. We'd like to play with our dinghies.
My dinghy.
Don't worry, I made my dinghy.
Hey, Kirby, please don't ask me what the subject is on my channel, please.
Yeah, don't. Go get your own channel, bruh. Go get your own subs. Go get your own capture card. Go live stream. Make a family. Make a reputation. How many subs does he have? He went to Subway and bought tons of subs. Oh god, we're dead. Bye. 250.
You really don't have subs.
I got none. You just want to get his sub sandwiches.
I don't believe this.
Why were you so quiet when you said that?
Wait, what happened? I looked down.
I think he jumped out of the helicopter.
Oh, he did, that dick.
And like you fell.
Actually, no, I didn't jump out of the chopper. The helicopter disabled because it's his personal, and it refunded. But don't, hey, it's not my fault, Rev, it's not my fault.
I have the cops in the game. How can they hear that over the loud ass camera?
Get in.
Oh, it's in the back.
Ah, you would like to sit in the back seat. Okay, this is my beautiful whip.
I've actually
think you press B.
That was fun.
It's fun.
They're a lot more sensitive.
Did you ever crash into any buildings?
No.
Okay.
They're a lot more sensitive.
Attention all passengers.
Hey.
Where are
you in, Titan? Cast away. No. Hey. Oh, look at the fucking...
Wait, shoot flares at him. Flares. Shoot him. We got airstrike.
How are you shooting on that thing?
Ready? Airstrike. Fire.
Oh, wait. I was unarmed.
Oh, God. We gotta get the hell out of here.
How are you shooting out of that thing?
Rev can shoot. He's shooting through like metal.
Turn that shit around.
Oh, yeah, we're gonna die. We gotta turn around. We gotta take that Hydra down. Make this fair for us. You're in a Hydra. Just hover. Fine. Fire at him! Hey, those things are OP.
I'm gonna lock onto you with missiles?
No, hell no. You don't wanna kill us? Rev?
Yes?
I'll see you in hell. Ooh, not really, JK. He's gonna crash into him. I'm gonna crash into him. Hey, this is not fair. This is not fair. This is an old like 1980s plane.
Asshole.
Stop it. Stop it. You kill Rev, you're gonna get like 308 reports on your
309 now.
Oh, nice. Yeah. You wanna get some?
Hey, one guy subscribe.
What the hell was that name? What was it, Rev? Oh, sounds weird. Let me say it.
Why?
I don't know.
Oh, it's the ground. What the fuck is that?
Hey,
why are we deep?
You shoot a rocket.
Dodge that missile. That's the only one I'm gonna shoot.
Oh, Jesus.
I dodged it.
I just, like, turned around.
What, Missy, just send me that.
Yeah, I'm Neo. Stop. It's not fair. This is not fair. This is not fair.
I'll shoot unlocking missiles.
No, you've already shot twice.
No, I'm shooting unlocking missiles, so I don't even
You know I'm 255, bruh. I'm the same rank in my Skyrim. It's actually the same rank, like this rank that I'm using right now. It's the same rank I have in Skyrim. You gotta take him down.
Got him.
Yeah, kill himself. Shots fired, shots fired. Dan, 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 dan.
It's not gonna work. One fucking cubic, he's in jam. I do.
I've flown one of these before.
Oh, I got him.
Boom.
Nice. Holy shit.
No, I got him.
I hit him with a shot.
We go out in style. We literally have no scratches on this plane. No scratches at all.
You guys haven't even got harmed?
We did not get harmed.
What?
We are... Rev, are we scratch free besides like... besides the bullet?
I'm pretty sure.
Like the glass broken? That you shot?
Looks like it.
So yeah, we're pretty... Here, I'll fly over you just to show you that our engines are just like... clear. Like... clear as death!
Oh shit, hey, watch out. I thought you jumped out. It wasn't enough. You could have something on it, but...
No. Hello there!
How?!
The shit out of the side of this plane. Their nose is so
crooked. He was shooting... He was shooting a minigun at us. I don't care.
I don't know if it's taking.
You can't get me again.
Like, Rev, you see the black. We're gonna have to make a. No. Don't. Oh god, it's turning slightly. Just stay in the plane. Just stay in the plane, right? Trust me.
Miss it, come on. Come in the wing.
Trust me, Rev. We're all gonna die.
I might do the heist next live stream, so Mystic, if you want to join that, that'd be fine.
Okay, let's go, Rev.
I guess we're going okay. What was playing a bunch of shit?
Yeah, it was at one time.
Sick of this shit.
Then we got two kills with it. Hey, get your minigun ready. There's a jet in the sky. We gotta use our...
Give me two missiles with this.
You're in a bystander plane, okay. Do not stand down. What the hell? He's invisible on my screen.
I don't know, it's fun.
You're invisible. On my screen, he's invisible.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, now there's a green plane just shows up out of nowhere that's like bent. What the hell? Okay, I got myself a plane. Rev, you need to get yourself a stunt plane.
Send me an invite, a message, and then I'll invite you.
I'm getting my Mollard out. My Mollard.
Mollard. Red, you need to get one of these.
Since you can buy one.
Why am I taking a selfie?
I'm broke. I have $0, man.
I have zero.
I just bought about, eleven of those golden jets and about like six of those T-20s. Yeah. Got that thug life.
I don't have a Mauler.
Ah, cops.
I don't have one.
Ow, you did shit.
Get a Mauler.
Hey, you a white boy. Shut up. And you're white and you're saying the N-word.
What plane should I use? What the fuck? I have no idea what this plane does.
Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest
airfield. It does already have it parked.
What?
It says I already have it bought.
Dude, we got hustle over.
Hurry up.
Oh yeah, it's right there.
Go.
My Mollard is over there.
Alright, squeeze. What? Oh shit, it comes.
He's talking to you. Dude, is that one guy gonna join? Yeah, that's watching your live stream.
Yo, Rev, what do you call a helicopter that's in the sky that's on fire? You. No way in hell that you survive that.
You, bitch!
There's no way!
That was great. I didn't even pull the brakes on you, just died.
I slammed straight into you.
Yeah, what's
that? I watched you go straight down.
It's good.
And I hit him.
And then some explosion just happens and it says, Trev is killed.
Okay, whoever can take out Rev gets a dollar.
How the fuck? It's terribly sorry.
Gets 20. Oh, okay, no. Whoever kills T-Rev gets $25.
Okay. Kill my damn set.
No.
Yes.
That won't work.
No.
You have to be killed by someone. Not by yourself.
Trev, I'm not even gonna try to kill you. Stop.
Fine, $30. $30.
I don't even know where you are.
You don't? Okay, that's good.
Oh, $40.
I know I need you guys. I know it's too bad.
$45.
$50.
$60.
Are you literally on top of that platform?
You know I'm gonna keep on raising the price up.
$100.
$100.
Chad, I'm gonna try to get up there with you.
$130. Okay.
Come on.
Hey!
Yeah.
Can I do this?
You can try? Okay, come on. Oh, fuck.
I got it.
I was like, yeah. Oh, fuck.
you almost had a friend and now you don't have a friend. I swear to God, you should rock.
Oh, dude! I just spawned when I see this fat chick walk out of the street with a freaking afro.
Is that a relationship?
And it's one girl, I think she's fancy.
Think.
Swear to God.
Stay up.
You wanna play a game, Rev?
You wanna play a game, yeah. Bitch? Oh! I see you.
I swear to God, I can't play this.
No,
my brother's literally like messing the hell, like messing around. Like, literally, like I'm like trying to dodge a rocket, and you just nip in my head. Oh God, no!
dumbass.
I don't need you. Shut up.
Badass. My character has pissed off eyes when I shoot. That's crazy.
Hey, that's mine. Yeah, I had one bag.
Trev, I was gonna try to get up there with you.
Oh, I thought.
You're looking through his skull, but should show my name. I was about to say I have a chance to get up there, and that's when I get sniped.
Sorry.
Yeah.
The last time I tried getting up, I was almost there, and I was
shut
about to make
hell
it
up.
Smash the dude with this freaking plane.
Yeah,
about
that. I got one thing to say.
If I get this grenade kill,
I see your Hirsch over here.
What the hell are you talking about?
Obi.
Some purple Hirsch. With your. Hang on.
I'm blind.
I could have shot you. I'll be honest.
Okay.
You.
Okay. $200. And if you can kill Rev, $200. You can blew up my vehicle.
All right, come on. Get
yeah,
up here with
I told
me.
You I saw you hurt.
I need you, man. Oh,
$300 for a freaking kill, Rev.
It's probably GTA.
I don't want to go up and turn it. No.
No.
You were really short. You were really short.
$400.
What happened? Oh, he just died.
Fine.
$500. Dude,
$500.
There's a ladder up here.
$5.
There's a ladder right there.
$500.
There's a ladder?
Yeah.
Does that sound like a good price? $555?
Yeah.
$600.
You raise
it!
Sign
up money.
$700.
Nope,
still
not enough.
$800.
Let's try
to buy
$1,000. I wouldn't be on front of it. $1,000.
I'm not raising it. $1,000 in real money.
Million.
You got
money. No. Hell no, I don't got $1,000,000.
Go kill Trev.
$1,000. You kill me, you're gonna regret it.
I wasn't gonna kill you, I'm trying to look at my plane.
Stay back.
Okay. Anybody
shady the glasses. I just pop out a golden musket, I'm like, get the hell back.
Oh, this person just got hit. Whoa. This person just got hit twice.
Hey, you wanna know what money I was gonna give you guys, or whoever killed him?
What?
Monopoly money. Why? You can buy
fucking nothing on Monopoly.
Settlements.
What?
You can buy hotels.
You can buy that property, man.
Go to jail.
You can buy anything from the
apartment. Dude, whenever somebody lands on your freaking apartment, your property,
hey, you get more money.
Yeah.
I remember I had like I think it was like more, like I had like two sides of Monopoly. There's four people playing.
This is a plane.
Oh, who the hell you think you're shooting at?
I'm
gonna go get my hydrant.
Really cool? Really?
I'm gonna go get my hydrant. You know what I like? You know what I like more in,
come on.
Grenade out.
What?
Hey, who? My plan here is simple. I got $400.
Why?
I got rich.
Who's the retard?
You. Oh god, stop shooting me, man.
What? How did you lose it?
Something happened, guys.
I swear to god, if you don't stop shooting me,
hey! I wouldn't do that. Goodness.
God, if I get in
how
my
much?
Jet and you kill me.
How much? Uh-oh.
You lost that? $1,000,000 in Monopoly money. I will literally go like, hey.
Is that hitting?
Stop it. I'm gonna kill you, Rev. It's like final. No, you're the one shooting at me.
Nade kill. Jesus Lord. Okay, it's on.
Okay. Okay. Do you need me to get my crew members in here to wreck you? Then I'll get my two best. I'll get my two best.
I want him and his tamales dead.
Watch this.
That's a baby girl.
Oh God, I'm missing a wing. Okay. I still fly.
I want him and his tamales dead.
Oh, that doesn't do anything, son. Parachute and go get myself another one.
Why?
Literally, I. My hydra, like I went too close to the.
Wrong side of the blade.
Oh my God!
Like I literally went so close to the thing, I hit my wing off and I was flying away and you shot a rocket at me.
Very nice.
You literally shot me down. It's like you shot a crippled man. Yeah? My plane was technically crippled, it was missing a wing.
Still.
Oh shit!
Oh,
I purposely did that. Man,
why the
fuck? You wanna play a game? Just
hello,
cried.
Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you?
I want to use that minigun. Is that minigun? Oh.
Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
Where you left? What happened?
No.
What are you gonna do?
I'll ask my mom if we're gonna go make food for mom.
Yeah, mom. It's going to be I don't know if we're going. Yeah, I think it's so much. Oh, that was good. Holy crap, we're out of here. Keep it going. Last thing I'm pulling and see if I can do it. It's awesome. Nope. It's speed, right? It's speed. What? Fuck, you didn't. Dang it. I'm just got him. You guys were one step away from 310 to break that barrier. No texting. You don't listen. All time. This is a train out.
Dude, this blown up plane is stopping traffic up here. Oh, jeez. And his car just blew up because there's a fire on the ground. Now I've got cops on me.
Or you just have to fight. I need to make the titles.
I got cops on, but I'm not getting any data.
Pop in your voice.
What?
Your voice will just go for a second. See that out.
Where's my engine at? Okay. That's okay.
I don't belong. Right. That was a nut. Listen, if you want to join the park, or if you want to join the game, send me a message and I'll send you a message. No, the company's going to for 7 likes and four or five. Awesome. Oh, okay. This one.
Did I even harm you?
No.
Yeah.
You totally missed me. I'm like on this plane though. Going in hot, Sam. Oh. Let's try going to the bridge again. It's so silent.
Wow.
Oh.
Dude, I'm gonna go watch YouTube.
Shit. Alright. damn it, I missed. Alright guys, if you guys want to join my game her tag is in the description below. Actually, you know what, I'm gonna do it. Yeah, the private lobby. Hopefully we join. Hopefully it's not, he started already, I hate that. Come on, creep! Oh, see, this play no longer in session. That always happens to me. That's that bullshit. Like the next game of fight, I'm gonna accept it and do it. There it is. I'm gonna do. This guy's been sending me about something big, so. New town. I heard this is shit, but we'll see. I think I played it before a long time ago. I'll take one of my vitamins. Excuse me. Okay. What? That same sessions I'm gonna join. Keep on sending. Roller coaster. She better not play. I'm the best. If you guys are new, welcome. My name is KP. This is the game that I play, obviously. How you doing? No idea what I'm doing on YouTube. This is just saying. I just don't know. Have fun. Please tell me I can join this one. They leave too damn quick. They have no patience. Fuck! See? No patience. Let me help you. Help me. Okay, I'm gonna floss my teeth because I got something on my... Between my teeth today is annoying too. Don't ask patients how to do this. I have job advice, but I'll go to the office. Ow. You're on bike to go. Let's try on top of this. That's a skill right there. Well, very much. Why did I pull forward? I was breaking the whole time. What? About that. Off the easy. The next game invite I get, I'm gonna accept it and we're gonna have some fun with it. Why did you? Okay. I didn't really. That wasn't glitch. Got him. They've lasted over 2 hours. Because you guys are so supportive tonight. I usually don't stream for more than 2 hours, but when you guys support it, I stream. I'm so excited for Thanksgiving tomorrow. I'm gonna eat the face off. Ooh, I'm gonna go in the building actually. Like, there's it. I think so. Nice. Jump. Jump. Oh my god, jump. Parachute, parachute, pull that shit. Sweet. Don't know where it's at, actually, so. Where you at? There it is. No, it's not. There it is. Yeah, wait. Which one is the left or right? Oh my god. Hey, right. Dedication, big. Shit. Okay. Okay. Bam. Nice. Alright, we're doing that one. Okay. So the first one we're gonna do is cool. This is most likely to be the last thing we do tonight, so let's see. What's up, man? How you doing? My name's QB. I like to get. Do you have a cigarette? No? Asshole? It's an ugly bunch of people. Don't smoke cigarettes, you guys. That's how you don't leave. I'm still getting this fucking detail. That's crazy. Is not yet, but we'll see. My back. Go. Come on, man. Shit. God. Lord. Okay, now what? I swear to God, if he left right now, that'd be ridiculous. I've been gone for 2 seconds. They already left. I had no one in session. Kidding me. Some bitch. Okay. I know I need to do now. Quitting session, thanks. This better not keep me offline. I swear to Jesus. I swear to God. I'll join your party. Hey, boom. I really just go pretty well. I got you, bro. It's up to me now. I don't do that. I think I need to restart my Xbox so I can play. Screw it. Just go. Screw it. There you go. That's about to be me in a second if I don't fucking go in the lobby. I really have to pee, oh my god. Oh lord. He's throwing his body. Can't connect. It's not letting me connect, dude, sorry. You're watching. Oh Lord! Come on, let me join. Come on now. It can't be the hard time fucking. Who the hell that? You know what that is? Adidas Mobile. Just join a random lobby. There's my house out there. That's my kids. Oh my god. It's in a random lobby. Hey. Good. 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 Good to go. And fuck. You gotta be kidding. It took that long, but it worked out. I was done. I really thought I was overweighted. But watch Robin hit the ground and say, oh, I don't do it again. Actually, it worked. And there's like two people here. That was really that hard. Sue your mom. Okay. By the way. Fuck. Ah, cops. Shit. Forgot about them. How did I not die from that? Okay. There it is. She blew over the... Right into the cops, that's how I roll. I look like life, it's a big end. Die. Wait. Yeah, cool, he's just tripping. I'm in the desert right now. A public lobby with two people, pooping zombies. Zombies. So he seems to be a good guy. Like poops. I understand that. I'll be right there. No, there we go. Beautiful. Awesome, that's quick. Welcome, Poopy. Sweet. If you watch a physical like and subscribe, I think we're almost at 3:10. Okay. One more, guys. I'll make my night. It's 2 hours.
Oh, dang. But you're nice, though. Thanks for not using me.
What the hell happened? I'm frozen, dude. Have a happy Thanksgiving, though. I'm out. That was nice, guy. He was so sweet. I wish I could show you guys Netflix, but you can't. I'll probably get. See, FBI and all that crap in my door. Okay, what is it called? I get, what do they do to live stream? What is it called? I think what they call it, yeah. I just hope Breached, where they tell someone that they're doing something illegal on the computer, and on live stream, someone calls them. And then they just, the FBI breaks in the door and just gets them all scared and crap as funny. So it's real too, because they caught some of the real thing, but you know. We got a lot of messages this live stream, yeah. Always from today. Yeah. Guys, I'll be right back after we go to the bathroom. Hold it in. Alright, I'm back. Hey, about one. Oh, damn, I unplugged my. Okay. Smooth mic, they call me smooth mic. I actually want to switch to Trevor and see what this message is about. Because there was a question mark, I have no idea what it is. Let's check it out, though. Hegel was in weird-ass places. Like, what is that?
It's cold up here. The cock's an ice pop. Ice cock. Pop cock.
That sounds like me. I don't have a car or anything up here. That's great. How the hell do I get down there? If I just roll. That one big old question mark over there, I want to see what that is. Hold on, buddy. If I die rolling down this hill, then I'll join your party. Or I'll join your lobby. I just can't. Oh, Jesus! Did he bleed out of his butt? What the hell happened in here? Alright, I'm joining his lobby. Accept the invite. Okay, we're going. That hurt me, it's doing that way. Yes. Crap on my email, what the hell is that shit? Do some sit, my boy. It's full of players, huh? Yes, I'm gonna go off in half an hour anyway, so. Gotta. There we go, yeah. Lower. Sorry, I was being rude, checking my phone. Asshole? What? Where am I going? What the hell is happening? What's the message say? That was random. I didn't try it. I'm gonna join your lobby. Well, it's, I don't know what the fuck is happening, so. Player is no longer in session. I understand that. Now, why did you take me out of my lobby? It makes no sense, son. If you guys haven't subscribed yet, please. And like the video. Now, what the hell just happened? I don't understand. Me no understand. Loading. Loading. Yes. Smart computer. If you guys are thinking why the new NASCAR Trails 15 game is so cheap, it's because it doesn't work. The game's completely broken. That's why it's only $10. I can't even race in the damn thing. They start the race and there's cars on the fucking track. It doesn't make any sense. I bought it, I was like, yeah, it was only $10, 2015 edition. That's why it's $10, because it's completely broken. Cheap masses. I'm not locating. Thank you. Thank you. You know what, I think we're going to switch over to a game real quick. One more game. Let's do that. Okay. Let's go home. Check this game real quick. It's fucking hot in here now. All these electronics. Okay, give me my disc. Too late, bro. You're trying to send me into a game that's full of fucking players. It doesn't make any sense. Let's play. What game should we? It's a quick game real quick. Let's play. What should we play, guys? Should we play the NASCAR game, NBA, or Call of Duty game? That's a quick game. Or Madden. If you guys can comment, let me know. We got NBA, Madden, Call of Duty, or the NASCAR one real quick. Real quick. I'll show you how broken the fucking game is too. Ridiculous. I haven't played NBA in such a long time. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. Real quick. NBA it is. I totally forgot the button, so I'm probably going to get raped. Let's do that. Reading, reading. Freeze it now. What the fuck? Aw. Oh, you're the one watching? Oh, I think. No.
basketball isn't easy. All my life, I've been striving to make myself better. It's a full-time commitment.
Sure.
To be the best, you have to work the hardest.
Sure.
You have to chase what seems impossible over and over and over again. Because giving up is not an option.
It's not.
And when you feel like you reached your limit,
yeah,
it's only the beginning.
I heard that.
That's when it's time to dig deep.
Come on, skip your ass. Shoot. Oh, we're getting copyrighted. We're getting copyrighted so bad because the music. The music. Damn it, the music. Oh, maybe you can't get copyrighted because it's... Hopefully you can't. No. Okay, I'm good. Dismiss, please. So yeah, let's play a quick game right now. Look how young Curry looks. That's funny. Should I do that? Yeah? Okay. Let's change them to a shitty team. So I have a chance. The Suns, maybe? Who's the worst team right now? Let's see. Who was the worst team last year? I know it wasn't the Lakers. The Knicks? What's the shit team at? Bobcats, right? That's good enough, okay. They're actually really crappy.
Welcome to 2K Sports. Glad to have you with us for a little NBA basketball. Welcome to Wednesday night here in the NBA. It's going to be the Charlotte Bobcats up against the Golden State Warriors. And now our broadcast swings out to Oracle Arena, where Kevin Harlan, Clark Kellogg, and Steve Kerr will have the call.
Let's do it. We make it cool to be so. No, don't. Don't play songs. Options. I'm pretty sure it'll end soon, so I still want to talk about
it. We've got basketball at Oracle Arena, the home of the Warriors in Oakland, California. Live on 2K Sports. You're in for a treat as we bring you NBA basketball on 2K Sports. I'm Kevin Harlan with Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg with Doris Burke reporting from the sidelines. And now we take a brief check at the matchups. Our starting five for both teams. And guys, what are we going to be looking for in this one from Kemba Walker?
Well, keep an eye on this, Kevin. His ability to double clutch in midair and still make shots.
I don't have camera angles. Camera angles are ass. I gotta change that. Paramedic? Is that what I like? Yeah, paramedic. I like the Soviets.
Is incredible. Just unbelievable body control.
And, you know, he's also a tough, tough finisher, Steve. There's very little a defender can do if he gets to within arm's length of the basket.
And a one-game homestand for the Warriors as Golden State will try to recharge their batteries on their home court. They are a sixth-place team right now, definitely in contention moving down the stretch.
Kevin, they've dropped both of the previous contests against this team, so this is their last chance to get a win over these guys this season.
I gotta change camera angles. I gotta change it follows you around. That's 2K, okay, perfect.
Yeah, they don't want to feel the sweeping motion of the broom. No way. I mean, that wouldn't go over well with the fans, coaching staff, and most certainly the players. You don't want to have that lingering on your mind all offseason.
Here's Walker, following the basket by Stephen Curry. They retain possession. Charlotte's shooting their first free throws of this. And the first one drops. And both free throws good for Jefferson. Here's Curry, averaging 24 points per contest. All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Well, Kevin, Mark Jackson gave me a couple of moments. A big point of emphasis for him was playing within themselves on the offensive end. He said in both of their losses to this team earlier in the year, they were allowing themselves to get baited into four shots, and it cost them. To be at their best, he feels, they need to continue to play their game through all circumstances. Let's see if they can handle it.
Doris, thank you. And not surprising that shooting the ball well, an aspect of the game coach wants his team to adhere to.
Well, everybody always wants to shoot the ball well, Kevin. I mean, that's pretty obvious. The key is getting yourself in position to do so. You got to move the ball, move your body, make sharp cuts, set good screens.
Well, Steve, you've just laid out how you need to get good shots and the importance of good shot selection. It's really essential to being able to play a balanced game and an effective game.
Here's Walker. Andrew Bogut making his last shot. And Kid Gilchrist throws it down.
Incredible timing on the alley-oop.
He absolutely hammered it down.
And that's the play we're going to remember when this game is all said and done.
And it's the Warriors with the ball. Michael Kidd Gilchrist making his last shot. Stolen by Walker. And here they come. And here we go. That's good. Anderson's got his second bucket of the game to go.
How about this? They're shooting 80% so far. I know it's early, but offensively, they look great.
Walker against Curry. Pass to Thompson. Iguodala. At three off the mark. And just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the first. Walker gets a screen from Jefferson.
Switch.
Walker, the open look. Kept alive.
Well, I think the defense got lucky right there. I mean, he's going to make a lot more of those than he misses when he's got that much room.
Thompson with the bucket.
They are really doing a nice job establishing a presence inside early.
And that's going to open things up for them on the perimeter going forward, Clark.
Now here's Henderson. And the layup's good off the glass. Henderson's got 6 points.
Boy, he's so good at recognizing where the openings are and getting the ball to the rim.
Iguodala kicks to Bogut. Thompson. He dishes it to Lee.
Shit.
Now Walker, right now averaging 17 points a game. Lee with the block.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking.
Here's Thompson, laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
Not much the defense can do once he gets to the bucket.
The Bobcats with the lead. They're moving on after the tough loss they took at the hands of Miami.
And that night, guys, they didn't resemble the team we're used to seeing, either as individuals or as a unit.
Steve, I thought there was really a lack of leadership. Nobody really gathered the team and tried to rally them. And sometimes you have to do that with your body language and your voice. To me, that was the most disappointing thing about the loss.
And, you know, the way you see Al Jefferson go to work in the post, you can see that he plays bigger than his actual size. And I think that's because he has really long arms, and he's got a lot of girth about him, so he can create space with his legs and then shoot over the top of the defense with those long arms.
And I think Big Al plays bigger than he is because he's not afraid to go into contact to create a shot. I mean, he knows that even if he is fouled, he can go up and make the shot anyway. I mean, he can play through contact, and that gives you confidence down in the low post.
Second free throw, no good. Warriors have gotten only one of their first 6 shots to fall today. Blake kicks to Barnes. The feed to O'Neal. Golden State moving the ball around. There's Green with the three. Sinks it. What moves from outside. Wow.
Oh, he's going to keep banging those home if you give him that much space.
Knocks it loose. Walker dishes to Zeller. 1:37 left in the first quarter. Neal. A shot's good on the assist by Walker. Walker's got 3 assists tonight. Looking at the last game for the Golden State Warriors, it was a loss to the Clippers.
And it's hard to point out anything that they did well in that loss. And the game never got out of hand, but they were pretty shaky across the board.
And Steve, you know how optimistic and positive I am, and I had a tough time finding anything positive either. I mean, my goodness, they did keep it somewhat close. I guess that's the best I can say at this point.
Well, what's the old saying? If you can't say something nice about someone, don't say anything at all.
Just 5 on the clock. Takes a 3. The Warriors pull it in. First time they faced off, it was right here at home where they couldn't get it done.
Yeah, they really took it on the chin that last time out. And the difference was the turnover differential. When you look at the stat sheet. They were so careless with the ball, and those mistakes were just too much to overcome.
Yeah, so maybe there's a comment for
the NCAA. Here's Walker. After the three-pointer from Klay Thompson. And Neal kicks to Jefferson. Pass to Walker. Feeds it to Neal.
No! Oh, deep. He touched it!
And Thompson sends it back. Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession. Jambo, he's checked in for the Bobcats. Ridenour has come in for Kemba Walker.
Awesome.
3 seconds separate the shot clock and game clock. Barnes passes to O'Neal.
And one. What?
Some solid defense from Biyombo. Right side Taylor. He kicks to O'Neal. Barnes grabs the miss.
Go.
That was a layup, and you've got to knock that down. You've got to convert when you get those opportunities.
And that concludes a back-and-forth, high-scoring first quarter of play. Warriors ahead, up two. And we'll be back in just a moment with the start of the second quarter.
I can feel it. No, not.
So far, it's been a closely contested game as we get the second quarter up and going. And from what we've seen so far from the Warriors, how would you grade them?
And a good start for this club. I like the way they played together, really moved the ball and did a nice job offensively.
Yeah, excellent ball movement, and it's paid off on the scoreboard, too.
On the court right now for the Bobcats, inside Cody Zeller and Bismack Biyombo. Gary Neal is out there with Luke Ridenour, and it's Taylor in at the small forward. There's Green with the three. No good. And Charlotte will go the other way with it. Ridenour with it. He feeds it to Zeller. The dish to Biyombo. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. Ridenour's got the second quarter going with the first basket of the period for the Bobcats. Dishes it to Blake. Passes it to Barnes. Kicks it to O'Neal. There's the feed to Thompson. Let's it go with a three. And the rebound goes to the Bobcats. And we're about a minute into the second quarter of play. Ridenour dishes to Neal. And there's the pass to Ridenour. Down to five on the shot clock. Outside, Taylor. But they'll get another chance. And Neal kicks to Taylor. Knocked loose.
Pass it.
Here's Blake. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. Blake's got his first points in this one.
Those are the kind of nice inside looks they've gotten in the first half here.
And I think they should really continue to work it down low, Clark. That's really going to free up the rest of their offense.
It's off his leg. And it's being called a kickball. And the Bobcats with a new group in.
That was bullshit. What's going to do with the ball? What's going to do?
We're closing in on 2 minutes played here in the second quarter. Ridenour passes to Kid Gilchrist. He dishes it to Ridenour. Clock at six. Accurate with a jumper from the elbow. Ridenour's got his second basket of the night.
I tell you what, fellas, he loves those mid-range jumpers. I mean, that's where he makes his money.
And here we go. Fast break. Kid Gilchrist has got it. And a closer look here at the hustle stance for Charlotte.
They've come out in attack mode defensively, applying pressure and stealing the ball repeatedly.
You know, another factor in their offense so far has been their ability to convert and score off turnovers.
For Charlotte, they've gone 3 of 4 from the floor here in the second quarter. Ridenour dishes to Henderson. He passes to McRoberts. And there's the whistle, fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. It's on David Lee. Charlotte shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game.
You take a look at the numbers, guys. They're shooting 74% on the season.
Guys, their free throw shooting has slipped a bit since last year. But not really to the point where they should be
overly concerned about it.
I couldn't believe how terribly he shot. I was like,
good on both.
And
a little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second quarter. Curry kicks to Iguodala. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Iguodala's got his first 2 points of the night. The Bobcats with the lead. Pass to Ridenour. And Steph Curry with the foul. That is his first foul of the game.
Yeah, he had not established position.
You know, I prefer the refs to whistle at a block when in doubt. I thought that was a good call there.
And McRoberts kicks to Anderson. Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession.
Kevin, here we can get a look at Charlotte and what kind of numbers they put up these last 10 games. Second in rebounding, sixth in assists, and they're in the top third in the league in blocks. They're a team that really doesn't give many good looks.
Yeah, I agree with you there, Clark. And what jumps out to me is the rebounding, because when you can rebound the basketball as a team, you can stay in every game. Even if you're not shooting the ball well, you rebound, you get extra possessions, and you allow your team the ability to make a comeback.
Master Ridenour feeds to Henderson. Charlotte moving the ball around. Shot's good.
Man, great ball movement. They're just picking this defense apart with their passing.
Well, how about the three P's, Steve? Purposeful, precise, passing. We love it, and so does this team because they're taking advantage of it.
Now, here's Ridenour. David Lee missing his last shot. He kicks it to McRoberts. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Now it's a 6-point Charlotte lead.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it. They keep getting in the paint and keep scoring points. Keep it going.
Yeah, not a lot you can do defensively when they continue to get the ball inside and get these easy shots.
Al Jefferson has checked in for Charlotte.
Ball, dog.
Golden State's gone 0-2 from deep here in the second. Curry attacking. It's stolen by Jefferson.
By a guy that's 6'7".
Ridenour passes to Kid Gilchrist.
No.
Another shot.
No.
Good tee by Lee.
If they could end every possession with that shot, they'd be happy. 9 times out of 10, that's an easy layup for
them. Curry outside. Curry's got 5
now. You know, defensively, you cannot forget about him. They gave him a wide open look there.
Right there, we got him. Ridenour against Curry.
Oh, he's not that sure. What's
up? Now, here's Ridenour. He's guarded closely. Kid Gilchrist, no luck. Warriors trail by 3. Curry dishes to Barnes. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Curry's got 3 assists tonight. Ridenour kicks to Kid Gilchrist. It's Jefferson with the drive, and he uses the glass on the layup. And the Bobcats lead by 3.
That makes it 10 of their last 12 points coming from inside the painted area.
Yeah, that's something that the defense has to put a stop to. Maybe a defensive adjustment is necessary here.
Nice. Now here's Barnes, averaging 9 points per contest. Racking up the points down low. Well, that's exactly what these guys have done this season. Check out the top scoring big men in the NBA. Number 5, Al Jefferson.
And there are different styles among those big men, but they have one thing very much in common. They can dominate offensively, face up or back to the basket. They can get it done.
And that's what makes that list so intriguing to me, Steve, just how varied it is in terms of technique each of those big men use. I mean, you could fill a textbook by taking a little piece of each of their games. I mean, they all do something different and unique and do it well.
Walker's shot is off.
I thought he'd make that one. And that's his range, and the defense nowhere to be seen.
And it's out of bounds. The Bobcats will take it the other way.
And not a good idea throwing the ball down the court that far.
Draymond Green, he's checked in for Harrison Barnes. About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Outside, good Gilchrist. Henderson. The dish now to McRoberts. And Lee pulls it down. Here's Curry. He's got five. He feeds it to Iguodala.
Money! Woo!
That one goes in.
Iguodala's got that's five. That's nasty. Hits.
And the first half ends in a close one.
Warriors
lead by two. Well, folks, stay tuned for the halftime show with Damon Bruce for all the highlights from our first half. And now, brought to you by Sprint.
And it's been a great game out in Oakland. Thanks for joining us. For the Warriors, a tight battle against Charlotte. Just
the Sprint halftime report presented by Sprint. The west span of the Bay Bridge. Our view as we welcome you back to the San Francisco Bay Area. Klay Thompson with a strong contribution so far in this one.
Klay created a lot of opportunities for himself in the first couple of quarters. And tell you what, he was smart with his shot making, too. Really took good ones.
You know, points per shot attempted is really one of the undervalued stats in the game. And it's a real measurement of efficient scoring.
Steph, Klay, and Dre.
And one.
It's Lee and Bogut inside. And that's the group for Mark Jackson as we begin the second half. The Warriors have gone 2-for-2 in the game at the line. Stephen Curry. He has two. And the first one at the line is good.
Yes, that's a quick release, but it's so clean.
And both free throws good for Curry.
You know, he's as close to a sure thing as you can possibly have when he steps to the line.
Curry with the steal. Makes it off the glass. Curry's got nine.
Oh, he's explosive, Kevin. I mean, a lot of time, all it takes is a basket or two to really get his motor running. And suddenly, he becomes almost impossible to handle.
And you can't forget, this guy is always on the prowl defensively, looking to pick you off if you get too casual and loose with the ball. He kind of gets in your head that way.
What? Stolen by Henderson.
I wasn't trying to shoot or anything.
Right side, Kid Gilchrist. Back to Walker. Nope. Nice D from Bogut.
Perfect opportunity to finish the break, and he blows it.
Kid Steve, you have to be able to finish off plays like that. It's a must.
Well, as far as jump shots go, that's as high percentage as it gets.
I'm not sure how that didn't go down.
Thompson against Walker. Outside, Kid Gilchrist. Five to shoot. Walker, he's covered by Thompson.
Yes, that's what
and they'll turn it over. Could not get off a shot. 24-second violation.
Is Paxton brought back there starting now? I just bossed up for Paxton, like, today. What the fuck? That's numbers.
Walker against Curry. Back to Iguodala.
Dallas times again!
And again, it's the Warriors missing. Bobcats trail by six. Passes to Henderson. And the whistle blow. It's going to be on Andre Iguodala. That'll be his second foul of the game.
Yeah, you know, these calls can be some of the toughest in the game for the official.
It all happened so fast, but I really think that was the right call. The defender was not really set in that situation.
So Charlotte calls timeout. They're first.
Well, he's got to get everybody on the same page. I mean, that's the reason for this timeout. And if that happens, I think they can improve and start playing better.
You know, it's a coach's job to always try to be two or three steps ahead of the opponent and to look for that extra edge if you can. And I think he feels like he might have seen one.
Now here's Walker. Just five to shoot. Shoots from eight.
Been a cold spell for them coming out of the half, missing their first three shots. Tough start.
Charlotte again missing. Curry passes to Bogut. Here's Lee. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew Konjac on the shot.
And the defense fouling there to prevent that layup, forcing two free throws here.
Nice job that time of attacking the paint and drawing the contact. They'll take that.
The Warriors have been solid at the line so far. 4-for-4. Jeff Taylor, he's checked in for Charlotte. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time.
What the fuck?
Bobcats trail by eight. Right side Jefferson. And that one hits back iron.
That's something they need to do more of. Get after it on the glass. Go get those boards.
Any extra possessions that you can get, either through steals or rebounds, are so critical in this game.
Outside, Walker. A touch over 2.5 minutes of basketball played here in the third quarter. Curry with the steal. And up the court come the Warriors on the break.
Oh,
good from outside. The Bobcats have gone 0-4 from the field in the second half, yet to find the mark. And it's Walker penetrating. Taylor dishes to Walker.
Switch.
Inside to Jefferson. That falls. Nice feed that time from Walker.
The whole fucking quarter except right now.
Walker's got 4 assists in the game. Timeout called the Warriors.
Take a moment to check out Al Jefferson here. This is the kind of play they love to see from him when he's just controlling things out there. Second in rebounding. 8th in scoring, and he's been using his size and quickness to great effect defensively. He's in the top 20 in the league in blocks per game.
I think we should touch again quickly on his rebounding average, Steve. I mean, he's number 2 in the league in rebounding, and he does it with work ethic and tenacity.
Here's Curry after Al Jefferson's score. It's Thompson off the drive. Lee kicks to Curry. Another miss by Curry. Bobcats trail by 8. Neal gets a screen from Zeller. Neal passes to Walker. Here's Zeller. And Bogut sends it back. Out of bounds. Golden State takes possession. Let's quickly bring up the 2K leaderboard for a look at the top free throw shooters among point guards. Second, Stephen Curry.
Well, if these guys can get to the line, there's not much question what the outcome is going to be. So it sort of prevents the defense from being as aggressive as they'd like to be against them.
That's exactly right. I mean, you'd rather dare them to make a shot than risk sending them to the stripe. That's almost 3 points for them. At least there's a chance they'll miss from the floor.
Boy, that's embarrassing, guys. He's going to have a hard time living that one down later when they watch it on tape.
Charlotte making a switch here. Nick Roberts has checked in. Just over 3.5 minutes through the third quarter of play now. Walker dishes to Zeller. Curry with the steal. And here we go. Thompson heading to the hoop. And Andre Iguodala with the slam.
Textbook example there of how to use defense to create offense.
Yeah, beautiful transition play after the steal all the way to the basket.
Wasted no time going from defense to offense.
Yeah, it feels like they're starting to pick up the intensity as the game itself starts to get a little more tight and close.
Here's Walker following the score by Golden State. And the shot is good. Walker's got his second bucket tonight. Warriors leading by 8. Curry with it. He's picked up by Walker. Dishes it to Iguodala. Inside, and there's Stephen Curry on the assist by Iguodala. Iguodala's got 3 assists tonight. 1:30 left in the third. And Walker kicks to Taylor. The feed to McRoberts. Back to Taylor. 3-pointer. And the shot is good. Taylor's got his first 3 points of the game. The Warriors have gone 4 of 9 from the floor so far in the third. Here's Bogut.
Look at that.
An amazing finish with a hand right in his face. And the Warriors lead by 9.
Some defensive breakdowns are starting to show up now. Their last 4 buckets allowed have come from very close range.
And giving up these easy chances is going to do wonders for their confidence.
Here's Curry, lays it in off the breakaway. Curry's got 10 points in just the second half.
These defenders are not putting up much of a fight on the interior. It's been embarrassing. That's 10 consecutive points allowed in the lane.
And that's not the kind of streak you want to have if you're playing defense.
Charlotte making some changes. Al Jefferson's checked in for Zeller. And Michael Kidd-Gilchrist subbed in for Jeff Taylor.
No one's moving now.
kicks to Henderson. Charlotte moving the ball around. Neal's shot is off, and it's Golden State's ball. They're on a 16-7 run.
Thompson.
Foul call. Looked like the D didn't get there in time, and he'll shoot free throws. It's going to go on Michael Kidd-Gilchrist. The Warriors shooting their seventh and eighth attempts at the foul line tonight.
Yeah, they've just been an ordinary team in terms of free throw shooting this year, guys. About 75%.
You know, their percentage has dropped off just a little bit compared to last year, guys. But it's not a huge drop off, so no major concern.
Steph Curry's checked in for Andre Iguodala. Henderson passes to Kidd-Gilchrist. There's the pass to Neal. From the arc, gets it to go. Neal's got five. 11 seconds left in the third quarter. Blake kicks to Lee. Thompson outside. From deep. No good on the buzzer beater. And here at the end of the third quarter, it's a double-digit ball game. The Warriors on top, up by 10. The fourth quarter just moments away now as we welcome you back. All right, we'll take a look now at how the points have been generated so far. A scoring breakdown for the Warriors.
Well, it's been an outstanding game for them in the open court. Their fast break points really stand out.
And the other thing they're doing, Clark, is scoring a lot of points off turnovers, forcing mistakes, and cashing in.
On the floor for Charlotte. Perry in the backcourt. It's Walker and Henderson. Al Jefferson out there with Josh McRoberts. And it's Kidd-Gilchrist in at the three slot. Here's Blake. The finger roll finish at the bucket. And the Warriors lead by 10.
Nicely done. They just continue to dominate inside. That's 10 points in a row in the lane.
It's now purely here it comes. See if you can stop it.
Outside, Kidd-Gilchrist. Walker. Five on the clock. Shoots the three. And there's the foul. It's on Josh McRoberts. That's his first foul. Klay Thompson, he's checked in for Golden State.
Klay Thompson.
Warriors leading by 10.
Lost.
Curry dishes to Iguodala. Off target with his three. Bob Gatt shooting a respectable 47% from the field in this one. Walker goes in, and you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it three.
I'm going to kill you.
Three.
Well, sometimes when you're at a height disadvantage, that's the way to attack. Go right at your defender.
A few possessions into the fourth quarter, just over a minute played. O'Neal passes to Iguodala. Can't get it to go. Nice D from Michael Kidd-Gilchrist. Bobcats trail by 7. Henderson kicks to Kidd-Gilchrist. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot 2. Free throw drops for Kidd-Gilchrist. Gary Neal's checked in for Gerald Henderson. He hits one and misses one, each at the line. Warriors leading by 6. Iguodala dishes to Thompson. And count it. 2 points with a chance for one more at the free throw line.
I don't know what's happening to their defense. I mean, they don't have any effort, any purpose.
And it's really costing them. I mean, the last 5 baskets at that end have been on very easy looks.
And the Warriors making a change here. Lee's checked in.
They're really doing a good job working hard to get inside and draw contact, a little more so than they did in the first half.
Well, and to keep a lead like this, they should continue to attack the paint like they have been. Don't settle for jump shots. Find your way to the free throw line.
Curry with the steal. He dishes it to Lee. Gives him the lead pass. Outside for Curry. Out of bounds. Charlotte takes possession. And so here's Charlotte. And Walker kicks to Kid Gilchrist. Pass to McRoberts. Ball's knocked loose. Lee passes to Iguodala.
Shit.
Not watching the line there. That'll be a backcourt violation.
You know, turnovers really weren't part of the story here early on, but that's changed now. They're starting to have some trouble handling the ball.
Bobcats trail by 9. Back to Kid Gilchrist. That falls. Nice feed that time from Walker. Walker's got 5 assists tonight.
And they've set up countless buckets off assists. That's a huge part of what they've been doing here today. A lot
of dime dropping going on out there, Steve.
Another good look there, and that's his second three-pointer of the game.
Charlotte calls timeout. One guy who's been getting it done so far, Stephen Curry.
He's on fire. They needed to put their heads together to figure out how to get the ball out of his hand.
Let's go quickly over to Doris Burke for an update.
Over the break, I listened in on what head coach for the Bobcats was getting across in their huddle. They've been getting torched with all these shots from long range, and he simply said, we can't lose track of their shooters, guys. We're over-helping inside, and it's leaving them wide open. Can they make the adjustment, guys?
6 on the shot clock. Here's McRoberts. Trying to come right back with a 3 of his own, but it's no good.
The rebounding numbers don't actually tell the whole story. I mean, they're barely ahead in that category, but when they've needed them, they've gotten them. They've really battled hard.
It's their work on the glass, Steve, that's prevented any kind of momentum swing.
Curry dishes to Bogut. And he's knocked off course by the knee. The foul called. He'll shoot free throws. Free throw good, Bogut. That one misses. Bobcats trail by 11. Clark, some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, they need a basket just to regain some momentum here, Kevin.
And Neal kicks to Walker. Trains the three-pointer. Walker's got 8 here in the quarter.
A wide-open 3. They need much better communication defensively.
8-point game. Once we get past 2 minutes, I don't worry about this. Got 13.
Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now. It's Thompson off the drive. And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Chance here now for a 3-point play.
He shot the ball exceptionally well as they've built this lead for themselves here.
Yeah, buddy. 11-point game. Toast.
Bobcats trail by 11. Neal passes to Walker. Feeds it to Neal. And it's sent back by Bogut. Thompson against Walker. Golden State moving the ball around. Fires the 3. And Iguodala gets the ball in. And the assist by Curry. Curry's got 6 assists here tonight. The Bobcats have gone 4-7 from the field since the beginning of the fourth. Walker goes in, can't cash in from close range.
He has not been on his game, and you know their deficit isn't totally on him, but he has not helped the situation.
And the rebound goes to the Bobcats. McRoberts has got his 4th rebound in this one. Shots good by Neal.
Love the interior passing. He knew exactly where to go with that ball.
Warriors leading by 12. It's Curry with the drive. Woo-hoo! And the jam by David Lee.
Well, that just adds to what's probably an already insurmountable lead. I think they'll be walking out of here with a pretty easy victory.
Steve, I think that's a given.
Walker dishes to Neal. Back to Walker. Upside Jefferson. And he can't bank that one in. Golden State's gotten a 3-point bug tonight. They've taken 15 shots outside the arc. 6 of 15. Thompson outside. He passes to Curry. Thompson outside. Outside Curry. This one for 3. The shot is off. And Charlotte will go the other way with it.
He's still looking for his first three-pointer of the second half after making just one in the first.
Here's Walker. He gets the rebound.
You see the defenders get out of his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the bucket, but not that time.
Reverses. Rejected by Jefferson.
Yeah, no way you can come back from this deficit.
Just not enough time left on the clock.
Here's Walker. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed assist.
Boy, he made a nice little bounce pass there. We call that the pocket pass, and he did it well.
Iguodala. And again, no good by Golden State. And it's the Bobcats on the break. Neal's got the ball. And it's out of bounds to the Bobcats as Charlotte retains possession. Seconds left in the fourth quarter. Taylor kicks to Zeller. He drains the turnaround jump shot.
You know, if this had come earlier, they might have been able to get back into it.
Yeah, but as it is,
so we see the Warriors taking the game here. Some days, Clark, everything goes right for a team, and they just had one of those games.
Yeah, it certainly was.
Who is MVP? Curry? Yeah. How much is he score? Dope. All right, guys, I'm in the live stream here. Thank you all for coming by and showing me love, all that stuff. You guys are awesome. So I'll see you guys next time. It's going to be sometime before the weekend, probably Friday. So I'll probably see you guys Friday or Saturday, one of those 2 days. It's Thursday. I'm totally busy tomorrow. But I want you guys to have a happy Thanksgiving, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out.